Your status down there?
5-3. We'll be back
in our last game in our rotation.
Yeah, this is our last
game. Okay.
We're going to rotate 2 up.
Okay, sounds good. Hey George, the lines are easy to call up here. Thank you. Yeah, the New Balances are like that. Yeah. Compared to like Nike or something. Yeah, I discovered, Steve, that this past year I've been wearing shoes too small.
Really?
I had plantar fasciitis, and in the process of trying to get that straightened out, went up a whole size. I was wearing 11s, because I was wearing 11s, and I'd put them on in the shop and walk around a little bit. And, yeah, it looked super good. And then I'd play around with golf. And some shoes, I think, I just had so tight. I've always had narrow feet, so I've always had to lace my shoes up real tight, and I just kind of overdid it. But yeah, I was playing with Carl and his member guest a couple years ago when I discovered that and had some new shoes that were a whole size bigger. And he said, "Well, Steve, didn't you notice they were too small?" I said, "You know, it's
wear them a while."
Yeah, it's hard to explain. And I think your feet kind of spread out when you've been walking for 18 holes. And anyway, it was weird that I went so long.
Yeah.
You guys ready to go down below, or you want to stay up?
People down here.
Yeah, too.
Okay, I'll go down.